everybody. My name's Neil Gravender. I'm on tour right now with Peter Woods. We're both from Milwaukee. We have tour-specific things for sale. We have a split tape and also a collaboration tape, which is kind of goofy. And I also have a tour-exclusive DVD. This is your last chance to get them. As soon as I get home, we're going to cover them in dog food and then give them to my friends, Miles and Sarah. They have like two dogs that are like fucking nuts and they'll eat anything. And then they will eat the tapes, eat the DVDs, and then you can't get them anymore. But anyways, enough about that. I'm going to play two songs for you today. This first song is called Family Vacation Blues. It's a amalgamation of field recordings, chronologically ordered, of my family vacation to Oakland, California. And I hope you enjoy it. Yeah! Yeah. party jam for partying down to. If you didn't party, that's okay. You might want to party to this next song. Has anyone here ever seen the movie EGOT? Ever? EGOT? We got a nod right there. Alright, cool. Well, I'm just going to be playing a scene from the movie EGOT. It was starring a gentleman by the name of Arch Hall Jr. He started a lot of B-movies in the 1960s. And he would always write and perform original pop tunes in those movies. This is one of them. The song is called Vicky, and it's from the movie EGOT, and I hope you enjoy it. And if you haven't seen the movie, definitely go see it. Or rent it, not go. Rent it, it's good.
Oh.
DJ Woods up next. Woo! And don't forget to stick around for the show afterwards. There's two shows.